Runners have treadmills for stationary indoor training, while cyclists have rollers and rowers have rowing machines. But what is there for wheelchair users? Well, it turns out that they can utilize a little something called the Wheelie X. Manufactured by Korean company Kangsters, the Wheelie X consists of two sets of steel rollers and two aluminum ramps leading up to said rollers. All four components get linked together so they form two roller or ramp combos, joined side by side. When it's time for a workout, the user backs their wheelchair up the two ramps, one wheel on each ramp, then parks it with one wheel on each set of rollers. They then attach a couple of safety straps to their chair to keep it in place once they get going. From there, it's just a matter of spinning the wheels by hand while watching a Zwift-like gamified training app on a Bluetooth-linked iOS or Android tablet. Sensors on each set of rollers continuously monitor the speed of each wheel, causing the on-screen avatar to speed up, slow down, or move left or right accordingly. The app also lets the user know if they're pushing more on one side than the other, plus it can be used for guided exercise routines. Fitness progress reports and other metrics for multiple users are additionally recorded and accessed via the app. If the user wished to add a bit of resistance to their workout, they can attach a couple of included weights to the outside ends of each set of rollers. The whole Wheelie X setup is claimed to tip the scales at 61 pounds, and can support a maximum user or wheelchair weight of 330 pounds. The Wheelie X has been on the market for approximately 1 year, and is currently in use at over 50 facilities worldwide. It's available via the company website for $2,595.